Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you how to quickly transform your photos into the look of a classic Instagram. You can apply these techniques to any photo. Open a photo you'd like to use. Click the adjustment layer icon and click gradient map. Click the gradient bar to open the gradient editor. If you don't see this set of gradient presets, click the gear icon and click Reset Gradients. Then click OK. Click the orange, yellow, orange gradient. Change the blend mode to Multiply and reduce its opacity to 40%. Click the adjustment layer icon again and this time choose Levels. In RGB, drag the white input level to where the histogram starts to rise. Make the black output level 25. Click the red channel, and in the black output level, type in 27. The darker colors now have a tinge of red, which is often what happens to dark colors over time. Next, we'll add a soft dark vignette at the corners. Click the new layer icon to make a new layer. Open your elliptical marquee tool, go to the top left corner of your document, and drag a selection to the lower right corner. Click the Refine Edge button. If you have an early version of Photoshop and don't have Refine Edge, I'll show you a workaround in a minute. For this image, I'll feather it 80 pixels and shift the edge 40%. Depending on your photo's size and resolution, you may want to adjust these numbers. Output it as a selection. I'll cancel Refine Edge so I can show you another way to feather and shift your selection. Go to Select, Modify, and Expand. Expand it 40 pixels, then go back to Select, Modify, and Feather. Feather it 80 pixels. The selection is now the same size, shape, and softness as if you used Refine Edge. Invert the selection by pressing Ctrl or Command-Shift-I. Click your foreground color, and next to the letter B for brightness, type in 75 to pick a light gray shade. Then, click OK or press Enter or Return. Fill the selection with the foreground color by pressing Alt or Option plus Delete. Then, delete the selection by pressing Ctrl or Command-D. Change the blend mode to color burn and reduce its opacity to 50%. Make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl or Command J. Change its blend mode to multiply and increase its opacity to 100%. Using these simple techniques, you can transform your photos into classic Instagrams. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.